Why does your mom have to get a preconceived notion that I'm a bad influence?
It's raining.
Hallelujah.
Just got a new GoPro. Delensky's getting a new snowboard right now. We're in the snowboard shop, and this thing only has 4%, so it could die any moment.
Let's check G's new board.
It's G's new board?
That's G's new board.
Dang. G's gonna be shredding. No doubt. These are gloves. Only Glinsky would get these gloves. Yeah. We gotta thank Josh for inviting us out here to Aspen in the first place.
Of course. You're Merry Christmas. One. Happy Hanukkah.
Riley's birthday. In what, 3 days? 3 days from now?
2 days. Tuesday.
Tuesday is Riley's birthday, so that's gonna be crazy.
Yeah, help yourself, boys. Stick some in there if you like.
Ooh.
Looks fresh, too, bro.
We get some good stuff.
Some good stuff?
Some great stuff.
Ooh, I see. Ooh. I see. Whoa, what was that? Whoa. Hey, we have a shoplifter over here. Galinsky, I saw you steal that sticker.
Damn, this has got the display on it too.
Woo!
We light this shit with
that scratch, boy.
Me and Riley are currently wiping the table, running a train, whatever you want to call it. What does it feel like to, you know, really have no competition in this league?
No, it's kind of relaxing.
How's this loss feeling so far?
It's not feeling great, but we're not out of it.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Everyone wants to be a dreamer. Oh, we can come back. We can come back. Let's grow up, you know? Let's let reality sink in a little bit, guys.
How, bro? How?
There's my hat, bro.
Is this actually your
one? I've been looking for that shit forever.
Oh, that is wild.
Bob Marley.
I think you look good in that one, Tommy.
That's my
hat. Rock that.
My kids gave it to me years ago for my birthday.
No?
It's like a terrain, yeah, down there.
But it's a lot of powder, a lot of like maneuvering.
Oh, big pop.
Hell yeah.
I'm probably gonna sink in the snow. It's gonna be up to my chin, is my guess. Look at how fly these canes are. We got the bear, the wolf, the ram, the cheetah. Is that a snake or? It's a giraffe's head, a horse. A zebra.
I'd be walking around town with that if I had one of those.
I mean, just
party. Walk into a party with that.
If you walk into a party with that, you would have to like use it to keep the ladies off you.
All right, take it easy.
Back up, ladies.
Back up.
Want to see how wild this place really is?
Check this out.
It's not wet. It's not wet.
Wait for it.
The leopard print elevator. Tommy is balling. This is a real estate company here in Aspen. So these are all virtual reality cameras that you put on your eyes, little masks. And then you can check out these houses. Yeah, that's just kind of crazy to me, man. 2017.
Aspen gas station.
Oh, it's good, some fans.
It's
a vibe in here. I'm more of an upper bunk kind of guy.
I think there might be a ghost in this room. I don't know why. Probably is a ghost in pretty much every room you're ever in, ever.
Make
Think about it. This a room this cozy, what ghost would not want to just, you know, inhabit this
place? If I was a ghost, I'd want to be in here. Inspector Joshua. It has blades that come out of it, so you can throw it like a frisbee at people and decapitate them. About to go hot tubbing! Hot tubbing!
Where's the towel I can use?
Right there.
Yeah. Why are you orange?
If you're a French male with a man bun, you get a lot of girls. If you're a French male with a man bun and you're multilingual, you can basically just pick whoever from the litter you want. You ready, Josh?
I'm so ready.
It's about to be wild as hell. It's about to be wild as... I don't have a reference for you.
Where are you? We're in the locker.
Right in front of
me. Oh my god. Okay, we're coming.
Josh, I'm here. Let's go.
We gotta sign a waiver or anything?
Yeah.
It's, extremely dangerous, I guess. So.
Only question I have.
We gotta sign a waiver that says if we die, it has nothing to do with it.
How old are you guys?
I'm 20 years old.
20.
All right, you get to sign for yourself.
We get to sign for ourselves. Oh, jeez.
So if we die, it's not your guys' fault.
That's exactly it.
Okay, just making sure. I never read contracts. It's a waste of time.
One of our guys is gonna go first. Follow along. We'll cut through the line. Take you around the back way.
We get shortcuts here because
we'll grab our boards.
Because they think we're really cool. I think they said chances of death are 95%. So it's a.
We went out the way we wanted to go out.
Yeah, exactly. You know, we want to go out on our own terms. So why not have it be an avalanche? Usually every morning they get like mini explosions, like controlled explosions, and they blow the snow off the mountain. all the extra snow to prevent avalanches. But we're going out really early. It's like 8 a.m. right now, and they haven't done that yet. All right, if an avalanche comes, what do we do?
Bend over and kiss your ass goodbye.
Yeah. That's the method?
All right, here, one second.
Damn.
Woo! Okay, who's your driver? Patrick.
It's thick snow, bro. Galinsky's sinking.
Where did my walk? Yeah. Holy shit.
These puppies are about to take us to the very, very top of the mountain.
Boards will stack up alongside.
Thank you so much.
We'll try to do two on each side. Put one over there.
That's the trap!
Ooh.
Boys.
Yeah. Mama told a different story, man.
We're just trying to figure it out. There's two Steves. Hi, David, by the way.
I'm Larry.
You're Larry, right. Larry. All of these beacons are turned on for you, so all you need to do is get them secured.
We have to wear beacons in case we get stuck in the snow, lost, if we're helpless, etc.
We got powder, baby.
Holy crumoly.
Been a day like this year yet?
Nope.
Hell yeah. We are in backcountry right now. This is crazy.
You got it.
I feel stupid as hell right now.
I know why you worry about it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mama told me all them drugs is killing you, but right now I ain't worried about it. They try to tell me that I need to follow rules, but right now I ain't worried about it. Right now I ain't worried, yeah. Tell them bring my drugs in a hurry, yeah. I'm speeding 80 in a 30, yeah. To tell the truth, man, I ain't worried.
About a damn thing, popping bottles of the champagne, staying high, gotta maintain. Ain't nobody on the same.
So we've all been snowboarding, skiing, you know, and then I don't know, we found Johnson here, Cuervo boy.
Damn, these are the highest pants I've ever seen, bro.
Check them out, buddy.
They got some extension on them too.
Wait, you gotta check this out. Look at this heat difference.
This looks like some poutine right here. Shout out to Sean. Sean Mendez was the first man to show us poutine in Canada.
You're right.
We've been out here shredding all day. I'm not gonna lie, I shot a few runs out because I've been a bitch. You know, I had a headache.
Fuck this. Just zip, goddammit. Don't make my life stressful, goddammit.
We'll be out here. I'm gonna stay dry.
Oh, nice.
So basically, just to give you some context of what we've been snowboarding in all day.
Cannonball.
Good shit.
Okay, I'm gonna try to sprint.
Alright, it's a new game we call sprinting in deep snow. And it just makes you look stupid as hell, ready? Snowcat lit.
What happened and how?
And I'm like, fuck. And I waddled over to the bathroom. I was like, what the fuck?
I had an allergy.
I was like, yo. And I was like,
actually, I had one in a bus once. Like, I don't understand. How does that happen? Because you're not drinking. There's nothing happening now.
Wake up and yourself jizzing, bro. One time I peed my pants. Like, I was in like 6th or 7th grade. I peed my pants. And this is when we just learned about wet dreams, and I really just thought it was a wet dream. Looking back at it, it would have been way too much shit. Like, my little boxers were just plastered, bro. Looks like Glinsky was on his period today. We're about to hit the train park.
Ooh,
really fuck ourselves up, get hurt pretty bad. It's gonna be fun. I don't believe in injuries.
If you just don't believe in injuries, you can never get injured, you know that? Broken bones are all a mindset.
Where's Valinsky go?
Hello, my son. Valinsky's glove felt this deep, dark hole right here.
How did that happen, bro?
I don't know. All right, take the needle, bro. I'm gonna thread the needle right here. Come here, you.
Come on, you got him. Don't be shy, glove.
Hold up,
oh,
hold up.
Woo! You got him?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Thank you so much.
Impressive. For your pull. Impressive.
Yeah, no problem.
That might be how we should get down. Give it a big old rip, Valinsky.
By the power of Kumari.
Wow.
Honestly, it was kind of a weak gong.
That's such a weak gong.
Yeah, I thought it was gonna like, you know, sustain for a good like 10 to 12 seconds like most gongs, but nah. Very disappointing. Definitely not native, you know, of the real lands of China.